Hello all, and welcome to Ms. Martin's classroom. For these writing into the day sessions, I want you to have a pen or pencil ready to go with some paper in front of you. Inspired by how Linda Reeve teaches quick writes, I'm going to ask you to write for a solid 3 to 5 minutes. Even if you feel like you don't have anything to write about, I want you to keep trying to write anything you can for the entire time. There will be a moment in these podcasts after I read the poem where I ask you to pause. This is the time where you should pause the podcast and try to write for 3 to 5 minutes. Once you write for at least 3 minutes, or however long the creative current takes you, you may unpause the podcast. Today's Writing Into the Day podcast will be featuring a poem by Nikki Wilfong, Life Without You. Have your pen or pencil out and be ready to write. As I read this poem, I want you to think about whether there's anyone in your life that you feel you couldn't live without. A friend, a family member, a sibling, a mentor, or simply someone special to you. This author uses similes, a comparison using like or as, to describe the concept of living without their special someone. Try to imagine how these similes make you feel. Are they effective? Are they painting a picture in your mind about how important this person is to the speaker? Keep these ideas in mind as I read. Life Without You by Nikki Wilfong. Me without you is like a leafless fall, a snowless winter, and a flowerless spring. Me without you is like a colorless rainbow, a sunless day, and a starless night. Me without you is like the ocean without a wave, the beach without sand, and a flameless fire. Me without you is like a book without words, a man without a face, and a child with no name. Now, we will be writing for at least 3 minutes, or however long the creative current takes you. Write as quickly and as specifically as you can about whatever this poem brings to your mind. If you find yourself drawing a blank, you can always take a line from the poem and use it to lead your thinking. Please pause the podcast now. And when you are finished, please unpause. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, check out my hashtag MSMReadyToRead and follow me on Instagram at MS_Martins_class for more writing into the day and fun lessons that are sure to engage you and your kiddos. Thanks for listening.